Might as well face it, you're addicted to love.